Hey guys, what is up? I am back with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to download unsupported apps on iOS 10 all the way up to iOS 10.3.4 with no issues whatsoever. But before we get into the video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel because I make tons of content just like this that you definitely don't want to miss. And without further ado, let's get into the video. So you can see I'm using an iPhone 5C, but the devices that will work will be any device that's running iOS 10. No matter what version of iOS 10 you're on and what device you're on, this will work for you. So guys, if you're not sure if you're on iOS 10, what you'll need to do is go ahead and go into Settings. Go to About. So you guys will see in the version section what version that you are on. I am on iOS 10.3.3, but you can be on any version of iOS 10. So guys, we can go ahead and start the process that we're going to need to do. And to do this, you are going to need to be jailbroken. But if you're not already jailbroken, do not worry. I have a very simple guide to follow. You can watch it right here. This little thing that pops up, that's going to be the guide. And you can watch that to see how to jailbreak your iOS 10 device. And it's very simple. And then you can come straight back to this video and continue the process. So if you're already jailbroken, just follow along like normal. So once you're jailbroken, you're obviously going to have your two apps here, Helix and Cydia. So we're going to go ahead and go into Cydia. Then we're going to go to Sources. Then go ahead and Edit up here. Then click Add. And the URL you're going to type in here will be cydia.invoxyplaygames.uk. I will also leave this URL in the description, but once you've got it in, go ahead and click Add Source. So I now have the source added, and I can go ahead and click Return to Cydia. So you can see our newly added Cydia repo, IPG's Cydia repo. Go ahead and go on that. Go ahead and go to All Packages. And Checkmate Store is what we're going to go ahead and add, so go ahead and click that. Tap Modify. And then tap Install. Go ahead and confirm it, and Checkmate Store will install. And once it's done, you can go ahead and tap Restart Springboard. Once it's done, go ahead and tap the home button. Go back into Cydia. Go to installed. And Checkmate Store will be right there. So if you don't have Checkmate Store on here and it did not install correctly, just go back and reinstall it and it should be back to normal. That is, if you don't see it here, then you'll need to reinstall it. So you can see everything worked out fine. I have it right here and we can go ahead and go back home. Now we can go to the App Store. Now let's go ahead and get an app that we know is not supported on iOS 10. So I'm going to go ahead and get YouTube. As you can see there, YouTube requires iOS 11 or later, so I am on iOS 10, and we can go ahead and download this right now. So now, with Checkmate Store installed, let's go ahead and tap on the download button. It'll ask you if you want to download the last compatible option, which you do want to do. And whereas before, it would tell you that it was unsupported and it just flat out couldn't download the app. So now you can see it actually is downloading a slightly older version of the app, but it is still YouTube and we'll be able to do everything YouTube can do. Let's go ahead and go back to the home screen. You can see YouTube is downloading. And you can see YouTube is done downloading. So let's go ahead and go into YouTube. Go ahead and do whatever you want with notifications. But you can see here it is. YouTube is fully working. There's my channel. Everything looks just how it's supposed to look. And let's go ahead and try a video out. And you can see the video is running perfectly. So downloading older apps on this version of iOS works perfectly. And you can do this with many other apps as well. Not just YouTube. Any app that was once supported on iOS 10 will work with this trick. So now I'm going to show you what happens when you restart your device. So let's go ahead and turn the device off. Now let's go ahead and power the device back on. So we're back on the home screen now, and you can see YouTube is still there, and YouTube will continue to work. And you can see it still looks the same as before. Now there is one thing that you need to keep in mind, is that when you do turn off your device, the jailbreak obviously turns off, which means that that trick will stop working. So you won't be able to download anything else unless you go back into Helix and you kickstart the jailbreak. So after you kickstart the jailbreak, everything will be perfectly back to normal, and you will be able to download all the older apps off the App Store. So if you want to be able to continue downloading unsupported apps, you need to go ahead and kickstart your jailbreak. And you can see my phone is restarted. Now I can go back into Helix. And from here, I can confirm that it doesn't need to be jailbroken anymore because it says UI cache instead of kickstart. So everything is back to normal and I can download whatever unsupported apps I need to download. So guys, if this video helped you out, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel with notifications so you never miss an upload, and it helps the channel out a ton. And another thing you can go ahead and do is check out the videos to the right of your screen. I'll see you in the next one.